the first Mississippi-built Toyota Corolla.
Welcome to this special edition of Toyota Headline News. Toyota Motor Corporation officially opened its seventh wholly owned and newest plant in North America on November 17th. Toyota officials, including TMC President Akio Toyoda, gathered at the plant site in Blue Springs, Mississippi, to introduce the new plant and the Toyota Corolla that its 1,500 team members produce.
Since we announced our establishment of the Mississippi plant 5 years ago, there have been years of twists and turns. But we are so grateful to you for being so patient and for trusting in us.
And so for all of you team members, we're proud of you, but what we're grateful for is how you and Toyota are changing the future of North Mississippi so much.
Mississippi has provided a great workforce. Our team members are very bright and enthusiastic. They welcome the challenge and are eager to learn. Our company slogan is always look for the best way, using our pioneer spirit. The North Mississippi workforce has shown that they have this spirit.
TMMS is an $800 million investment by Toyota, has an annual capacity to produce 150,000 vehicles, and will employ nearly 2,000 people in early 2012 when second shift production is slated to begin. In addition to parts from nearly 250 other North American suppliers, the plant is supplied with engines from Toyota's Buffalo, West Virginia engine plant, and cylinder heads and blocks for those engines from Toyota's Bodine aluminum casting plants in Troy, Missouri and Jackson, Tennessee. Thanks for joining us for this special edition of Toyota Headline News.